Welcome to Language Tech Funda channel. In this video, we learn how to perform cascading drop-down list in ASP.NET using Entity Framework. Just follow my step. First, I am working with database. First, I have already written this code, written this query for time saving. Create database. Here database cascading demo execute. You can see here cascading demo already exit. Choose a different database name like cascading demo country state. Cascading demo country state controller select execute. Use this database name. Use cascading demo country state, select and execute. Next step, create two table, country and state, and create a stored procedure for fetch the data from country and state table. Create table, table name is table country, take two column country ID and country name. Simply pause this video and add this query. After that, insert data into country table. Insert in table country, country name India, America, Pakistan. Execute this. You can see three rows affected. After that, create a stored procedure for fetch the all country data. Simply write create procedure sp table country gate and select star from table country. Sp table country gate is our stored procedure name. Next step, create table state. Take three column, state ID, state name, and country ID. Select and execute. Command complete successfully. After that, next step, insert data into country table, state table. Select and execute. You can see rows affected here. After that, we'll create a stored procedure for fetch the data from a state table based on country ID. Please like and subscribe my channel. If this video help you, command completed successfully. After that, open Visual Studio. Click on new project. Then select web and ASP.NET web application. Write your project name. Cascading demo country state. Click on OK button. After that, right click on your project, select add, select new item, select web form, and write the name of the form like default.xpx. In default.xpx page, write this code. First, for drag and drop to drop down list. Pause this video and write this code. Here I will take two drop down list, country, one for country and another for state. After that, creating an entity data model. Right click your project, click on add, select new item, click on data, select ADO.NET entity data model. Write your model name. Cascading model.edmx. After that, click on generate from database. Click on next button. Click on new connection. Write your server name. My server name is dot, and select your database name from here, or simply copy this database name and put here. Text connection successfully. Click on OK button. You can see cascading demo country states. Entity connection, you can find your connection stub. Connection name is cascading demo country state entities. Select all your table and stored procedure from here. You can see your stored procedure name SP table country gate, SP table state. Click on finish button. It takes little bit time. You can find source code link in description box. Finally you can see this entity data model of the two tables, country and state. You can see table country and table state, and column name also show here. You can see right side cascading model.edmx is generated. Click on default.xps page. Sorry, it takes some time. Click on default.xps page, open your view code. Open default.xps.cs page. Click on view code. First we have create method for populate country data. Populate country is a method name. And after that, create object of cascading demo country state entities. Sorry, it's so error. Sorry, here change the name of you can see web.config file. Connection name is cascading demo country state entity. it is a database class. Cascading demo class entities, create object of cascading demo class entities. And simply call here. Cascading demo country state and use here stored procedure like function and dot to list and store all data in a simple variable. After that we check if dot data dot count greater than 0. The real country, the real country dot data value field. Data value field equal to country ID. Write your column name, country ID. Country ID. After that, DDL country dot data text field. Country name. Sorry, here data text field. Country name. After this, data DDL country dot data source equal to data DDL country dot data bind. And the real country dot item dot insert in 0 place, if you want to show select country, so then write this line of code, the real country dot item dot insert 0 new list item and I write here select country. Comma pass here 0 and call this method on payload. If not is post back, then call this method populate country. You can find source code link in description box. Same write this code, DDL state dot enabled equal to false. Because of this, first click on table drop, country drop down list, then it is enabled, otherwise it is false. Create method or populate state data. Populate state is our method name. Variable data. Write procedure name sp table state. Use here like method and pass one parameter. Convert dot to int 32 or pass here selected value based on country drop down list. DDL country dot selected value and dot to list. A and store this data in one variable like variable data, and check, simply copy this code and paste here, same like data dot count greater than 0, then change here in place of DDL country, DDL state, DDL state dot data source, DDL state dot data bind, and remove this line. Yeah, simply write select state, select, and write here state table column name, country ID, state ID and state name. Default.xps page. An important point. It is mandatory to onSelect index change event. Event is generated of country drop down list and auto postback is true. Simply and on DDL country dot select index change event, call DDL state dot enabled equal to true and call method name populate state. Finally, save your code and run. Sorry, it's take some time. Close all other tab run. Finally run your application. You can find source code link in description box. You can see here your country, but state UP Bihar. You can see Italy. You can populate based on country data. Pakistan Lahore. Thank you. Have a nice day. If this video help you, please like and subscribe my channel, and you can find source code link in description box. Thank you. Have a nice day.